My name is Jinglin and I'm 16 years old. I was originally born in Shanghai, China. I moved to the US in fourth grade and I currently go to Langley High School. I originally started drawing when I was in elementary school. My art teacher there saw the drawings that I was doing and she asked me if I was interested in studying with her. And that's when my technique started getting better. And then I really just fell in love with the concept of using art as a second language for me to communicate with the world and my audience as well. What inspired me when I was creating this piece was the freedom I had to choose the mediums and the style that I would create this art in and how those mediums would contribute to Kennedy's ideals and his legacy of being a strong political leader even during like such hard times that he was president in. In the next 50 years, I imagine our country to be more united and powerful in economics, cultural, and many more. I believe that we will continue to be dominant in the scientific discoveries and the technologies that we have, and as well as a loving community and where people treat each other with equality and respectfulness.